SAP is vast and powerful, but also easy to get lost in. If you're just starting out, understanding what not to do can save you time, frustration, and help you grow smarter. Here are 21 common mistakes beginners make in SAP and how you can avoid them. Starting with 1, not understanding the big picture. Many dive straight into a module without learning how SAP connects business processes together. You should take time to understand the overall architecture, how finance, sales, and other modules like materials management interact. 2. Focusing only on one side, either technical or functional. Developers ignore business context, while business users skip the tech side. Try and learn a bit of both. It'll make you a better collaborator. 3. Avoiding hands-on practice. Well, reading isn't enough. Use a sandbox environment, experiment freely, and learn by doing. Mistakes here are your best teachers. 4. Reading documentation without applying it. Again, theory without practice doesn't stick. Try out every concept you learn immediately in a test system. 5. Making changes directly in production. This is a huge mistake. Always use the development to QA, to production workflow. Never test live. 6. Not documenting configurations. You'll forget what you did. Always note your steps, reasons, and results. It'll save you and your team hours later. 7. Over-customizing. Beginners often jump to coding instead of exploring SAP's built-in features. Stick to standard functionality unless absolutely necessary. 8. Ignoring configuration dependencies. SAP modules are connected. A small change in one area can break another. Always analyze dependencies before modifying anything. 9. Writing inefficient code. For technical beginners, poorly optimized ABAP or Java code slows systems down. Learn and follow coding best practices. 10. Ignoring performance. Even if your code works, it might be too heavy. Always check runtime analysis and optimize before deployment. 11. Skipping version control. So, without proper versioning, you risk losing code or causing conflicts. Learn Git or whatever tool your team uses and use it consistently. 12. Not writing comments in code. Future you and your teammates will thank you. Comment your logic clearly and briefly in code. 13. Not understanding business requirements. Jumping into configuration without knowing what the user really wants leads to wasted effort. Listen first, then build. 14. Making assumptions about processes. Never assume how a business runs. Always verify with real users through workshops or walkthroughs. 15. Poor communication. If you can't explain, tech to non-tech people. You'll face delays and confusion. Learn to simplify and communicate clearly. 16. Promising unrealistic timelines. Beginners often underestimate effort. Be honest about how long things will take and manage expectations early. 17. Not staying updated. SAP evolves constantly. Keep learning about new modules, tools, and updates through blogs, webinars, and courses. 18. Being afraid to ask for help. No one expects you to know everything. Join SAP forums, ask mentors, and share your challenges. Collaboration accelerates learning. 19. Not backing up configurations or code. Mistakes or crashes happen. Always ensure proper backups and recovery procedures are in place. 20. Ignoring data accuracy. Many beginners overlook the importance of clean and consistent data while configuring or testing in SAP. Even the best system setup fails if the data is messy or incomplete. So, always validate your master data before testing or going live. Remember, bad data equals bad results. 21. Not testing thoroughly before go live. Rushing through testing is one of the biggest rookie mistakes. Skipping end-to-end testing can cause critical errors once the system goes live. So, to be safe, always test every scenario, be it positive, negative, and edge cases. First, in the QA environment, involve business users early to catch issues before deployment. A few extra days of testing can save weeks of post-go-live chaos. And lastly, learning SAP requires time, patience, and practice. Knowing these 21 mistakes helps beginners avoid costly errors and understand how business and technology connect. If this video helped, hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. If possible, share this video with someone who may need it.